1, Eisen the Animaniac here once again. With some more Pokemon training card action. Yay! So now we are tackling a new club. What club is it? Science, of course! Yeah, with that, we're facing the flying Pokemon deck against Joseph. Shuffle our decks, and we draw our opening hand of not one, not two, but 7 cards. We've got Hitmonchan and Ghastly. Well, since we only have psychic energy, that pretty much forces me to use Ghastly for the time being. Draw 4 prizes. Can I get the first pick, please? Game, you are not being a team player. And of course, it's a flame Pikachu! And it's doing its Thundershock! Yay! It doesn't get its paralysis off, thank God. Draw a card. Professor Oak? I don't think so, Tim. We're gonna use Bill. I need fighting. Thank you. Thank you. And a Mewtwo! Okay. Okay. Good. Good. A Pokemon I can actually use. Like, actually use. And it takes 2 psychic. You know what? As stupid as it may sound, I think it's worth sacking Ghastly just so I could get Mewtwo on the field. Wouldn't you think so, folks? Yeah, attach a damn double colors. Let's see. Prevent all. Oh, next. Come on, miss. You fail, sir. You are a failure. So now we place another psychic there. What's its weakness? Of course not. And this is a good thing I'm not using Hitmonchan, because it's resistant to fighting. Joy. Just barrel of laughs. Not joy. There's no joy in this. It's just pain. Oh, not good enough. So what's the next card I get? Energy retrieval. Not really necessary. But you know, how much energy does it need? Nothing. Good. Retreat that shit. Switch to Mewtwo. But you don't have any energy. Not anymore. Now I have something to use against it. Sort that shit out. What other Pokemon does it have? The Pidgey, which I could really care less about. What does Whirlwind do? Switches, I can deal with that. And another Pidgey. I can deal with that, because I do a Psyburn on you. You are dead, Pikachu! You are dead to me! There's the first one. What surprise I get? Fighting! That's actually going to be good. Should I get switched to Hitmonchan? And I'm just going to naturally assume he knew that he was going to lose that Pidgey. Because otherwise, that would have been just plain stupid. Psyburn on you. You are dead. You know, it's possible that if it doesn't do a Whirlwind, I might actually be able to finish this duel off, provided he doesn't get another monster. But of course not. Which one are you going to switch to? Hitmonchan? Of course you would! Why wouldn't you do that? It makes perfect sense! I'm playing my banjo. Why am I doing this? Why are you making me do this? And guess what it's going to switch to? Are you really asking for a death wish? I thought you were gonna choose Ghastly and try and delay the inevitable. Thanks for giving me an easy win. What do you... Is this part of your sick, twisted science experiment? What will happen if I make the wrong moves on purpose? I'm sure I can win if I do that.
Maybe not, I am smart.
Well, since he lost, he promised me that he'd have to let me through. And take this. What's my laboratory booster pack look like? And I got... which, of course, spelled correctly, is Muck. And Magmar, Pokedex... Chabuck! Slowpoke, Grimer, Doduo, Magnemite, Onix, and Tentacool. With another booster pack from the laboratory. And in there, another Muck. Marowak, Slowbro,
Weezing,
Gambler, Magnemite, Poliwag, Doduo, another Recycle, and a Zubat. Rick's in the middle of an experiment, so don't bother him too much. Wait, what the hell am I doing? I'm gonna challenge him. I am Rick, the master of the club of science, of course! Science rules nature. That is why it is so strong. Do you wish to test the strengths of science by playing against me? Well, I do, Rick. No. His power of science is scaring me. I want to leave this duel right away. Fuck yeah, of course I want to play him. Alright, six prizes. Let us begin. And I'm going against the science clubmaster Rick and his deck of wonders of science, of course! Have I said science enough? Science! 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 Don't start a counter for that. That, unlike the jerk counter, the science counter, that's going to get old from time being. I don't want to abuse it that much. So with that, we are going to take just a tiny small break. And we are back to deal with Rick, the clubmaster. Epic battle music! Go! We draw our seven cards. And with our starting hand, we have... a Hitmonchan. But I have enough fighting that I could instantly go right to the awesomeness. I could, though, use an Abra so I can quickly upgrade it to a Kadabra and power him up. But for now, this will have to do. We place our six prizes. Do I get the first pick of the duel? Surprisingly, yes! I draw my card, and I get... It's like... Holy shit! No! 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 That's bad! That's terrible! It's nasty! Oh, good lord. I don't like this. I don't like this! I don't like this! I don't like this! Can I just... I fucking did. Why the hell did I place a fighting on Abra? I mean, I could picture putting a water on Abra. That would actually make more sense. Oh, this is not gonna look good on paper. Why the hell would you do that? Oh, God. Yeah, we're gonna just do that for now. Playing that. I could really use a switch right now. For that matter, I could use another psychic ability. Because I tremble at Mewtwo. I should know! That's the same Mewtwo I have! Come on, another psychic. That's not another psychic. So just gonna place that there. Is he resistant to that? No. Okay, so, you know what? I don't want to take any chances. Jab him! Jab him to death! I don't want to lose Hitmonchan. He is so powerful, I don't want to lose him. And this might quickly get nasty, folks. This could quickly get nasty. And I don't want to risk losing that. I don't want to lose it. So we'll just do another jab. It's going to mean nothing in the long run because I didn't use my right moves properly. And he looks at the top cards. And he places that on Coffin? Are you just trying to get yourself killed? I'm just wondering that. Are you trying to get yourself killed? And I actually do have a psychic. Okay, good. So we'll put that on there. Instantly upgrade you to Kadabra. Oh boy. But the fact that I still don't have a switch, that's not gonna look good on paper. Especially if he puts another move on Mewtwo. Another energy on him, I mean. And he placed that on Coffin. That is the biggest waste of a Mewtwo ever! Were you trying to get him killed? And I'm being dead serious here. Were you trying to get him killed? Because if that's the case, you're definitely doing your job. Anyway, let's finish this off with a jab. Bing, bing! That Mewtwo's down for the count. Why you would treat it like so, I do not know. And next up is Grimer. Is he trying to make a... something I don't know? Don't get ahead, don't get ahead, don't get ahead. How dare you give me a head? I do not approve of paralysis. I don't approve of damage to my Pokemon either, but I'm mainly concerned about paralysis right now. And look at all these water energies. Five of them. That's just... madness. Note, I never said Sparta, but it's madness. Well, I can't do anything about my paralysis, so what other choice do I have but to end my turn? Come on, what you gonna do now? Place it on Grimer. And doing a nasty goo. What is the point? Are you planning to upgrade it to Muck? Is that what you're trying to do? If that's the case, then do it. Don't just place extra energy on him for no apparent reason. And I got my Mewtwo, but I don't have any psychic energy. Why? Because I put them all on Kadabra. So for now, we're just going to heal up Hitmonchan. He's a fighter. He can take it. He can get cured of paralysis. And he evolved his coughing into a wheezing. So now, what you gonna do? No paralysis, that's for sure. So, what's the next card I get? Lapras. Okay, that's good. And I can use a special punch. But more importantly, I can place down another Pokemon that will need energy. So, special punch! Shoryuken! Woohoo! That Grimer's gonna take the great fall, and of course he would switch. Why wouldn't he switch? And self-destruct. It kills itself in the process, does 60 to my Hitmonchan, and does 10 for every other Pokemon. Well, you succeeded in killing my Hitmonchan. But, that was still... why? You just killed yourself, you moron! Are you a fucking idiot? You dumbass! What the hell was the point of that? What the hell was the point? I won an easy win because he was a dumbass. That just... it blows my mind. See? You just killed yourself in the process. What a fucking moron. There are, at times, problems even science cannot solve. Are you sure you didn't add 2 plus 2 to get 4? Because it looks like you did 2 times 2 to get 22, you fucking dunce. Here, take this medal. It is the result of our research. In other words, it's complete and utter bullshit? Anyway. Now let me give you this. Please add it to your collection. At least I know how to fucking use those cards properly. Now we have a Nine Tails. With Mix Up and Dancing Embers. If your opponent has any basic Pokemon of evolution in his or her hand, shuffle them into his or her deck, then opponent puts an equal number of basic Pokemon chosen at random from his or her deck to her hand. Opponent shuffles deck afterwards. Flip 8 coins, does 10 damage times the number of heads. If I were running a fire deck, maybe, but I don't see any use for that. Then we got Porygon, Marowak, Tentacruel, Ekans, Slowpoke, Grimer, Magnemite, another Recycle, and a Gambler. And another Laboratory Booster Pack. And in there, we have Ditto, Golbat, Gastly, Maintenance, Poliwag, Venonat, Tangela, Onix, Magnemite, and an Ekans. Legendary cards are but a legend. Science is the only truth. I must continue my research of science Pokemon. After a fucking loss like that, you better do more research. So, what else is in here? Did I get new mail? Yes, I did. It's me, Dr. Mason. How you doing, LvEizen? I have some information for you about Rick's deck. He is the master of the science club. His deck uses toxic gas to prevent your Pokemon from using Pokemon power. Avoid using a deck that relies on Pokemon power. His deck's weakening is psychic Pokemon, so collect psychic Pokemon to duel his deck. I suggest you study the deck from the psychic metal deck machine. Hopefully, it'll be of some assistance. That, or he could be a fucking idiot and kill himself. And what do we have in this one? Another super energy removal. You know, I've been told time to time to put that in my deck because of how abusively broken that card is. Who knows? Maybe I'll think about it. And then Fearow, Slowbro, Gastly, Magnemite, Slowpoke, Tangela, Horsey, Onix, and Spearow. Win all 8 Master Medals, LvEizen. You know who it is, where it was from, and his Petalwing. It's been a while since I played this game. When I last ended this was like in the middle slash nearing the end of winter. Now it's like mid-March, and it's like summer-esque weather here, so it's been a long time since I've been here. So forgive me if it sounds like I'm talking to multiple people here. I need to remember where I am. I don't understand science, but I understand Pokemon cards. I lost. And please don't disturb me. I'm in the middle of a very important experiment. I use Porygon now. This will happen. Because he's a dumb shit. Did you meet Ishihara? I wish I could be like him. No, I didn't see him. And I believe I went against him. I get so involved in the Pokemon trading card game, I lose track of time. Isn't the Pokemon trading card game really fun? And you don't duel against him. So, yeah, I'm basically done with this gym. Is there anything going on in the challenge hall? I don't hear any triumphant music, so I'm guessing not. Hey, isn't that LvEizen? Late as always. The challenge cup is already over. What? Who won? What did you expect? Me, of course. The prize belongs to me. Level 8 you. See ya. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, fucking moron. I'm starting to get super pissed off at Ronald. Because let me assure you, folks, this is a game based on luck. If this were a regular Pokemon game, I could imagine skill being involved and strategy. This is basically luck. And there's still on any cards I can trade with Ishihara. Why do I bother coming here? He never has anything to trade. I won't have anything worth trading for him. I never will trade anything with him. So what's the bloody fucking point? And we are back with more Pokemon trading card game. Something. I'm not going to say it's action. There is very little action in this game. And even if there was, compared to when I went to the last gym, it was just utterly pathetic. So, what do we have here in the Fire Club? Kind of boring here. Any new mail? Nope, didn't think so. I'll change my deck a bit once I'm done with this room. So, Ishihara is my friend. Isn't it nice to have friends? If they're dumb as shit, then no. When you build a lot of decks, you start to run out of energy cards. Please give me your energy cards. Give me all the energy cards that aren't in your deck. Give me all of them. Maybe at the end of the game, but for now, no. You're so mean. It's okay, I'll ask someone else. Bye, meanie. Yeah, fuck you. What does it even matter if I save enough for that? Do I really get any sort of special bonus? Probably not. Anyway, moving on. I'm burning with Pokemon fever today. One day, I'm going to inherit the legendary cards. Then duel me. Anyway, all I have to say. Greetings! Welcome to the Fire Club. This is a club for boys with a burning passion for fire Pokemon. Fire Pokemon have the greatest attack power of all Pokemon. Probably... But you're dealing with a Squirtle and Friends deck. So, yeah, I am going to beat the ever-loving shit out of you. Not to mention I have two Squirtles, a Wartortle, Blastoise, a Seal and a Dewgong, and of course my Lapras. And of course, from the fighting rings, I still have my two Hitmonchans and one Hitmonlee. Because there can only be one Bruce Lee. There might be multiple Jackie Chans out there, but there's only one Bruce Lee. You have to admit that. And then I have two Abras and two Kadabras. One Ghastly, which even at this point in time, I'm starting to question whether or not it's even worth keeping him around. So... it's been fun, but I'm going to say bye-bye to you and my Mewtwo. Which, by the way, how much energy of Psychic do I have? Let's see. 4, 6. It's probably going to hurt me in the long run, but I'm going to cut up one Psychic just because I might still need to use it. Or a different type later on. So that I'm going to do that. What else? Oh yeah, trainer cards. I'm gonna get rid of one energy removal and replace it with a super removal. Because I think with this, I have to remove one energy card attached from one of my Pokemon. And that'll let me discard two energies from my opponents. So, got that. And then... I'm going to need another Clefairy doll, because I know those have been quite useful. And... what else? There's something else I should use. Oh yeah, putting in another Recycle. Let me put any card from my discard pile back in my hand. Or at least the first card that I can draw next turn. I have to flip a coin to make sure it works, but I'd say it's well worth the gamble there. I'd say it's more useful than Gambler. Because let's take a quick look at Gambler for a moment, shall we? I probably addressed this earlier, but let's just take another look at it anyway. I have to put my entire hand into my deck. If I flip a coin, I can get my 7 starting hands back, and then an extra card. I said starting hands. I mean, the usual amount for a starting hand, which is 7 cards. That's what I really meant. But if I get a tails, I just draw 1 card. So, I could have a whole bunch of good cards, wanting to get a good card, only to put my entire hand back just to get at least 1 card. I'm not seeing the use in that. So, Yeah, we know what that card is. Get me away from there. And, I'm actually going to get rid of one doubleless energy, so... Because I actually do feel bad. I want to keep my psychic there, so... Actually, no. We're going to put it on fighting, so I can even things out. So we'll save. Thank you. And confirm that I'm using that. Okay. Editing! Totally not worth it, but I do it anyway. So we only see three other people before we get in there. Alright. Let's just take on this one. This is the Fire Club, where guys with burning passion for Pokemon trading cards get together for heated duels. Join the fiery fun! Will I duel John? Yeah. Four prizes, let's heat it up! And I'm going against John with his anger deck. I know that's supposed to be his eyeball, but doesn't, like, his pupils just before that, they look like crow's feet or something. Like he's dead tire or something. Shouldn't he belong to the ghost club or psychic club? Whatever club, that's freaking weird. Anyway, let's get at least one duel out of this part. So we go against John here with our starter hand, and there is no basic Pokemon in my hand. So unfortunately, I have to reshuffle. Yay! So we got a new hand. Finally got something. And we have a Mewtwo. And I have enough energy that it's worth it. And I have a Clefairy doll, just in case. So, not really the best of hands, but it's worth it. Especially since he only has one other Pokemon, too. So, can I start this duel off? Of course not. Because apparently John's too angry for that shit. And he gets a Tauros to back him up. That's what I'm talking to you. A bite! Ouch. Ouch is what I say unto you. Ouch. I'm gonna do psychic there. Clefairy doll. And it actually does cause something for me treat for now. So yeah, we're not gonna do that for now. And I'm gonna resist using Energy Search just because in case there's another Pokemon coming by that I could get, I wanna keep that on the side. And I don't have anything in my discard pile, so it's pointless using Energy Absorption. And let me see, what can he do? Yeah, we're gonna say that's it for that for now. And he's gonna draw two cards using Bill. Joy. And he places that on Tauros. And he does another bite. Ouchies. I say unto you, ouchies. I got another Squirtle, but I don't have any water. I'm sure I can fix that. Energy Search! Oh yeah, not for a long while. So that's a good thing I used that then in there. Well, it's pointless using that now. It's a shame. I don't even have a card I really want to use. So unfortunately, yes, this is what all we're going to have to do for now. Into. And of course you're gonna place it on Tauros. Why wouldn't you do that otherwise? You know, you are not being a real team player here, Rattata. I'm just getting that out there. You are not up being a team player right now. Gonna place that there. It's gonna kill me in the long run, but at least I'll get rid of one of his Pokemon. You go down, Rattata. What? How did it... I'm supposed to... Don't tell me he has resistance to psychic! And of course I get another potion, and he does have resistance to psychic. Motherfucker. And he's a normal type. He shouldn't have resistance to psychic. Bullshit game is bullshit. Just putting it out there in case you want to know, you fucking hacks. Passing this turn because I just wanted to pass this turn. He places the Growlithe there. This is not kosher. Not kosher one bit. Draw another card. Get a psychic. Whoa. Doing bubble damage. Can I please paralyze it? Please. Of course not. You expect this game to be nice to you? Like hell, it's gonna be nice to you. And you switch over to a Tauros. Of course you do. Because you are just a fucking idiot. And he switches to that promotional Arcanine! And it does an extra 10 damage to me. Joy! I can already tell, just by the looks of it, this is gonna be a scrap to take. Like, I can foresee this happening. It's a scrap to take. And of course I can't see anything from my hand. That would be impossible. I mean, for my deck. You know what I mean. Point of switching to that, because then we would just switch to another one. What's the point? There is no point. There is no hope. Hope is for the weak. This is pointless. Can I paralyze it? I can do that. It's only going to delay the inevitable. I can assure you that much. With all my luck, he probably has a full heal or something like that. No. I would have expected a switch otherwise. So what now? Another doubleless energy that I probably will not need. So I'm placed down on seal, just because I can see myself losing this duel. I get to see it coming. Can I paralyze it? I actually can. Will that change anything? No. So why am I still going against this? There's no point in me going against it. It's pointless. So why am I still fighting? I don't know. Why are you asking me this shit? Are you a genius? Are you some type of genius man? You are no genius. No one's a genius. Except for you. Super genius. He's a genius. Okay. Can I please get this to work? Please. Thank you. And I know just the card I'm going to get. Mewtwo. For the love of God, I need your help. And why aren't normals resistant to psychic? That makes no sense. I mean, this isn't like some generation past two, where, oh, we're normal types. We're terrible against fighting, but now we're resistant to psychic. Fuck no! That is not physically possible! Can I just please kill this asshole? No, of course not. Why am I asking it to do the impossible? It's pointless. This is pointless. And yeah, do your damn rampage, which means it's gonna do more damage. It won't confuse me, but it still did its damage. It confused itself, but do I really care? No. Because I know I'm gonna lose this one. And there's nothing I could do here. So you know what? No, not right now. Not right now. It'd be pointless to do that. What can he do? That. So, not worth doing that. I'm just going to retreat with that, switch over to Mewtwo, and do my energy absorption, because I need to get more energy back. Psychic, another psychic, just for the hell of it. Now what you gonna do? Rampage, but you're confused! Damn it. It's gonna do its damage. At least it confuses itself, but doesn't really mean anything. No, I still take 50 damage. This duel is still lost to begin with. So why do I bother trying? I don't know. Like I said, I am not you. I cannot foresee this thing. Using Gust of Wind, because I can. I'm gonna switch over to Arcanine. Why? Because at least I can do more than just 10 damage to it. Take your cyber energy. Like I said, I already lost this duel, so what's the point in trying? Answer, folks, there is no point in trying. So why do I do this anyway? I don't know. Am I your fucking grandma or something? And down goes Mewtwo. Again. And a Dewgong! But there's just one problem. I can't get another water energy off. So I'm just gonna do that. It's gonna retreat to some other Pokemon, and then it's gonna obliterate me. See? Already obliterating me. What was the point in dueling? Answer, folks, there is no point in dueling. So why did I face against them anyway? Because. That is my answer. Just because. I guess my deck was hotter than yours this time. Let's heat it up again. How about no? How about I kick your ass and we settle this American History X style? So yeah, with that, folks, I'm just gonna pause right here for the time being. Next time on Pokemon Trading Card Game, I will defeat this asshole. Not as much of an asshole as Ronald. No. Ronald deserves to be the king of all assholes. He's a douchebag asshole, even. An asshole douchebag. An ass douchehole? A bag of assholes? A douche of bags? Full of asses? And holes? Something like that? I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. Why are you listening to me? Come back next time. We'll have more fun. Hopefully. Ah.